My family's super proud of me. And I know I kind of scared them a little bit in the early stages of high school, but I don't think they could be happier with the way things turned out for me. My name is Brendan Wozniki, and I'm a welding apprentice here at Waldo Manufacturing. I really didn't like school. I didn't think I was ever going to go to college, and I found GPS Education Partners. They really helped me get into the early start of finding a career that I enjoyed, and they started me out at a machine shop. And I worked there just short of a year part-time as a youth apprentice. I came to Weldall right after that.
Weldall is a contract manufacturer for a diverse group of customers. Our need on the skilled work side is a really well-rounded, highly educated skilled workforce because they're not making the same part over and over again. We have currently about 40 positions open right now. Trying to fill those positions is very hard, especially with the level of talent that we're looking for here at Weldall. So we look at a lot of different opportunities and roads to get our people here or to bring on people that are basically entry level and train them.
So my journey at Weldall, it started with GPS Education Partners in Muskego High School, getting me enrolled in Star College Now classes, which showed me the basics of welding. I got, I think, halfway through the Star College Now classes when I started here, and those classes definitely helped me have an understanding of what to do here. Another thing GPS Ed did for me is they put me through MSSC CPT. It helps you have a fuller understanding of many different things in manufacturing settings. It'll make you a more competitive employee, and having done that in the years I spent in high school with GPS Ed, it advanced it for me for sure.
You know, the fact of the matter is that our workforce is aging. You know, we have people that are retiring from Weldall, and we need to backfill those people, and that's why GPS Ed is incredible with not only bringing in these young kids from high school, but also just giving them the fundamentals to make them successful in a factory or a facility like Weldall.
If you're a kid in high school and you kind of struggle with the idea of being at school or even being at school after high school, like a college setting, I highly recommend GPS Ed. Finding GPS Ed and doing well in their program, I think it put me in a place where I'm much happier now than I would have been staying through high school and maybe going to college. So the more work you put in to doing good in school and showing your skills coach, your teacher, your boss at work, people at work, that you have interest in learning and growing as a student and a worker, the program recognizes that. And the more you try, the better things work out for you in the long run.
I mean, this is a no-brainer. For succession on the workforce, you have to have the new people coming in. It's the seeds of our future, you know, and to have the step up for having these people with these certifications that they can start understanding and talk the talk and actually start putting their hands on material and on machines and just have that leg up and be more successful quicker is what it's all about for any manufacturer.